Look what I just happened upon in Loveland, Colorado, on the corner of Taft and Eisenhower. There's a little treasure that's traveling around, run by this entrepreneur. And she has a customer.